good morning. We are now leaving Leyte. We're crossing the bridge, San Juanico Bridge, going back to the island of Samar. And this is Brother Mitch.
Yeah, our second phase of our walk. Like our third week now on the field. We just printed about 38,000 pieces of literature, so we're ready now. We expect to preach to at least 8,000 or 10,000 people a day.
Welcome to Samar.
Yeah.
There you go. And Brother Chahu, good morning.
Yeah, good morning. Thank you.
And back there is John.
Morning. Hello.
Yeah, we're ready to go back to the highway, to the barrios, towns, basketball court. And we're ready for all our weapons, like the trucks. Oh, we have finished trucks about, now printed how many thousands?
38,000.
38,000 of trucks. And translated in Samareño, in their own dialect, in their own language, so that they would understand it. Now they don't have a reason not to understand the Word of God. It's in their dialect, in their language. And we want to thank you for those people who donated for these trucks. God bless you.